This is the ultrasound of 8 years old boy with swelling in the right inguinal region. Ultrasound is done with high frequency probe. We can see a cystic area in the inguinal region. This cystic area is extending from upper inguinal to lower inguinal region. The both testes are visualized. This is the right testes. Testes are normal in size. Now in this transverse view, we can see both testes in one plane. In the first look, we can say that this elongated cystic area is an hydrocele. But again, look at the video, you can see that this is clearly separated from the right testes. This cystic area is filled with clear fluid, no internal septa and no debris and no solid component seen. This elongated cystic area is of size 44 multiply 14 millimeter and its volume is 11.4 millimeter. The differential includes hydrocele and inguinal hernia. But this is not inguinal hernia, the superior end of the cystic area is closed. You can see in this view. Also in the lower end, this is separated from the right testis. So this is the hydrocele of spermatic cord. The spermatic cord hydrocele refers to a loculated fluid collection along the spermatic cord. It is separated from and located above the testis. The spermatic cord hydrocele does not communicate with the peritoneum above or tunica vaginalis scrotum below. On the color Doppler, this is avascular, and also with Valsalva, there is no movement or bowel loops or other herniated product in the cystic area. Thanks for watching the video.